Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round. And down the same old strip, I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me are getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around. Cause it's never been beat, and we never miss yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home now on Saturday night. I get around. Get around, I get around, yeah, I get around.
Here we are at Casa de Bunting in beautiful Steamboat. This is the master bedroom. I don't want to go in here too much because I don't want to invade any privacy. This is the main living area where the fam and I have been hanging, resting our heads and eating. Cool little living space. Nice big windows, lets a lot of the light in. Got the main doors here. They all slide open. So this entire room feels open. Awesome views, obviously. Great to let some cool air in too. Got the little kitchen area. Little side area here to get out. Nice rock walls and stuff. Extra bathroom. You gotta blow it up away from everyone else. Ooh, pizza. Got the little pantry area in here. Cool little pantry. This is another little living area. With some crazy buffalo and thingamabobbers that Mr. Bunting killed in Africa. You got a nice little indoor grill, fireplace area here. This is where some of the beer stash were taken home. This whole room opens up. All these panes slide all the way into the walls so that the entire room feels like it's outdoor. Pretty nifty. Got the mud room in the garage. It's me and Babe's room.
Hello.
Washing room. Here we got the kids' room where the little ones stay. Pretty cool bunk beds with stairs that go up to the top. And even they got a sweet view. Everyone's got a nice walk-in shower. This is another guest room. Guest bath, it kind of wraps around, very open. So, you know, if you're dropping the El Duce, I don't know. I kind of like my privacy. Glad we didn't get this room. Great views though. These black blinds, they go up into the ceiling. This little remote thingy. Let's see if I can figure it out. So, when it's nighttime or you just wanna get some shade or you just wanna have some privacy, these kind of are like limo tent. You can only see in one way. And you can stop them wherever you want if you don't want to completely open it up. Pretty nifty. Pretty nifty. Oh, shag baby, yeah. And last but not least, they're returning from snowshoeing. Got the hot tub out there surrounded by the snow, which is super cool. Hello, you're on candid camera.
We found it.
You found it?
Yeah.